For this week's video, I created space related artwork after almost a year.
Welcome back to the channel. As far as I remember, the last time I created something related to the space was almost a year ago, and I wasn't made anything related to it since. I got caught up in exploring other themes to apply to my artwork and never thought of creating space art again. But recently, when I was scrolling through the DeviantArt Explore page, I saw many space related artworks which sparked the idea to create something related to the space. I guess whales are pretty famous in fantasy space edits, so I added a giant whale into the art along with a kid watching it fly in the space. I made some adjustments after I finished the screen recording, so you will find out what kind of adjustment at the end of the video. So without further ado, let's start the video.